Mr. Norton, when you go upstairs, could you tape up the handle of my bat?
Oh, tape up the handle? Oh, yeah. Sure. Okay, Johnny. Listen, when you was upstairs, was Mrs. Norton making supper?
No, she was talking to Mrs. Cramden.
Alice is upstairs. Hey, she's upstairs. She's coming back.
I told you back. The record of work. I told you.
Thanks, I don't know how to thank you. Now, look, get out. I want to be alone when she comes down.
Look, don't you think I got no feelings? I know. I wouldn't intrude on your privacy for the world. This is a time where you should be left all alone with your wife who's coming back to you.
Thank you very much for your sympathy, and thanks for sending that record.
Listen, one thing I want to ask you.
Yes.
Mind if I just listen in on the keyhole?
Please, Norton, would you please go upstairs? She's coming down any minute.
Let me know for sure how you make out.
I'll let you know how I make out.
Okay.
Send her right down. Alice,
you got the record, sweetheart.
Alice, I meant every word of it. I would have said more, but it was too small a record. But I meant every word of it, Alice.
You said enough, Ralph. I got the idea. So my mother was born mean, huh? She's going to stay that way. It's her nature. Once a blabbermouth, always a blabbermouth. Well, let me tell you something, Ralph. I'm very glad that you sent me this record, because now I know how you really feel.
Wait a minute. You're making a mistake.
I made the mistake 15 years ago.
Wait a minute, Alice. Wait a second. You got the wrong record. Alice, the wrong...
Norton. Alamine. Come on down. I want to tell you how it came out. Come on down, Norton. Come on down, Norton. I'm waiting for you, pal. Come on.